like a cup of water for cones.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, yeah.
I have two.
Well, your hair grows this way here and this way here. That's why it always sticks out all the time. This goes down, and you got this hair grows forward, so this way, this side's always sticking out all the time. And over here, you're going this way too. Okay, how short?
The same as last time where we like tapered it, but this definitely needs to be shorter. This is too much.
So we're gonna do
zero to one.
Definitely shorter on the top. It's just too much.
Top shorter?
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Almost sticking up enough.
Yeah, the top I want enough to cool. Spike it.
Yeah.
But not gotcha. Enough to where it starts to curl.
Ready to graduate?
Yeah, I'm ready for graduation. She's like, I'm done with school.
You have any more classes you need to do right now?
I just got to finish my government class. Let's see, I can finish my government class. And then
but while you're in school, you get a lot easier once you get out in the real world and you have to work.
Yeah, school's not so bad.
That's what, exactly. School's not so bad.
Yeah, you'll start to like school.
You'll find that as you get a little older.
Yeah.
God, I wish I was young again and had all these responsibilities.
Uh-huh. I agree.
So, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Then you add a child in that mix and it's like crap. Can I go back to school, please?
Could definitely change your lifestyle.
Completely. Like, I did a total 180 on my lifestyle.
I know what you mean. Like, my kids were growing and my kid being born again. Like, what the hell?
I now go to bed at 9 o'clock at night. Like, I go to bed when he does.
You gotta wake up when he wakes up.
Life's basically on him.
Well, no, with my job, we both go to bed at 9, I wake up at 5, and don't wake him up till 6:30. So between the job and the child, I'm just up.
I guess it's easier when they get older.
Oh, yeah, because then they're a little more self-sufficient.
Yeah. Babysitter for them.
Yep. I ain't your maid.
I kind of feel like it was fun, but I was
like, you'll start to grow it out, and then you'll hate growing up process, and you'll change your mind like 6 months down the crochet. It's pretty normal. Excited to shave it or something, Sarah?
Considering that I'm almost there,
I'll do it, say you did it. Do it and say you did it.
Yeah, of
course. Maybe you'll like it.
No.
Maybe you'll like it. Thank you.
Melissa, my badassery is showing.
Huh?
My badassery is showing.
Nice.
Badassery? My scar?
Yes. I got it.
You got the reference.
Brain surgery?
Brain surgery.
Did it make you smarter?
Just a joke.
Hey, you really see it now, huh? You don't see it when you have your hair longer.
Mm-hmm.
That's character.
Yep.
It's cool. While you're tired, while you want to sleep.
I'm tired as in being around a lot of little kids. I'm gonna be like, oh my gosh.
But I'm feeding you.
Understood. Children drive me crazy.
I bet. Especially when you're screaming kids in the water, huh?
Exactly. I got all the screaming I needed to hear yesterday.
It hasn't even started yet.
Exactly.
The worst is yet to come, right?
Right.
All the kids got out of school.
Oh no, yesterday was Vegas locals.
Yeah, 777.
777.
Was there a lot of people there?
Yeah.
Was there a long line for every ride? Which I didn't go.
And then a lot of people were just... They wouldn't listen. Like, there's this ride where you have to listen to me. And, like, the body structure, it's Zuma Zuma. The body structure, you're supposed to have your arms crossed, legs crossed, and head back at all times.
That's the
I say
two,
that.
That's
and
the two, right? That you fall through.
Yeah, that you fall through when the
yeah.
floor falls through. Yeah. And so I was telling them that. And this kid lifts his head up. And right as soon as the floor is like about to drop, I was counting down for him and then I lost track of count. And the floor drops underneath him, so it took him by surprise and it took me by surprise and everybody else was like, and I was like, look, this is why you listen to what I have to say.
Yeah.
Like, don't be a dumbass. Listen. Like, when a lifeguard gives you instructions, I suggest you listen to the instructions.
Question, Melissa.
Yes.
Did you listen to instructions at that age?
Yeah. When you're going
I doubt
through,
that.
When I, doubt
you're,
that
too. I totally doubt
when
that.
When you're going through a tube that the floor's going to fall from underneath your feet and you can injure your legs, your spine, or your hands, or anything like that, oh, hell yeah, I listened. I was scared shitless of stuff like that. I was like, let me break my arm. Even though there was countless times where I tried to break my arm on my own, I did not want to break my arm from a freaking water slide. That was not how I wanted to go out. I wanted my sisters that I had, I tried to have her jump on my arm and break it, and that didn't even work.
How about that kid that got decapitated?
Yeah, I bet you got a lot of...
Huh?
Kid got
yeah,
decapitated,
decapitated
on
a
ride. It was like
a water slide, cut his head off.
Yeah. He was going through a tube and like it kind of comes up in like a little jump.
Oh,
and when
yeah.
it hit the jump, it hit his head at the tube at the top and it went down the rest of the ride without a head.
There's been a lot of water slides like getting shut down. Like we had to watch those videos. And I was like, yeah, no. I was like, if I was somebody's mom, I'd be like, water parks? What are those? You better go take your kids to like the local little
park.
playground park thing with the
water sprinklers.
Yeah. Oh, it's 4 o'clock, water sprinklers coming out. You better get the water while you can. All
right, you old Wet and Wild was here.
Yeah, I missed the Wet and Wild.
That's what a lot of people were talking about.
The new Wet and Wild is nothing like the old Wet and Wild.
No.
I like the old one by the Stratosphere.
Yeah, that was cool.
haircut. We'll probably have to change to a Sunday.
Sunday?
Or Thursday or Friday. Okay. I'll be working Saturdays, 10 a.m. in the morning.
I don't like Saturday mornings, so it's all good.
How you feel about Sunday mornings?
Whatever.
It's assuming you can find a barbershop open on Sundays.
Through Thursday.
Thursday's good.
We'll see. Wait till Alyssa graduates.
And we go in Baldy.
Yep, you only graduate once. Well, school, high school.
Smoke, please.
A smoke?
Yes.
You get him one? You okay?
Yeah. I went over to Taco Bell, I gotta breathe.
Who?
I knew I saw you eating something. Thanks for sharing.
Oh, I'm sorry you guys are in here getting your head shaved.
What are you talking about? You're next.
Right, that part. That whole time.
I think so. I don't know what my son is talking about. This feels cool.
Yeah.
I take it easy on his head on purpose, and he's still, ow! It does not hurt.
Who's watching him now?
My mom.
So grandma's for, right? Hmm? So grandmas are for.
Right.
She babies her.
She is, too. $70 a week.
How much?
70 a week. And I don't have to come home if he has to go to the hospital or come home early from school. She has the authority to do all that.
That's what happens when, I suppose that just covers his food and everything, huh?
Hmm?
The $70 just covers his food and everything?
Oh, no, I still have to pay for groceries. $70 just covers the time she takes out of her day to watch him. I don't know what day that is, considering she's disabled and just, I don't know, sits there. She even told me.
She's gonna watch them all week for that price?
Yeah, for 70.
For the week or per day?
For the week.
Oh.
And she even told me like 2 days ago, she's like, all I do is sit at home and watch TV. Yeah, I noticed.
You got the good life.
It's really not, though.
No, I don't.
I definitely don't want to end up where she's at.
Get old.
Disabled and unable to do anything.
Yeah.
And she's not even allowed to drive. Like, I don't want to end up. I told her, I said, no offense to you, but I do not want to end up like you. And she's like, I don't blame you. I don't want you to end up like me either.
Me either.
Right?
Hell no.
My grandma is 73 and still working.
I'm getting there. I'm 70. At least I don't look it.
True. My grandma doesn't either. Like, she's 73 and looks like she's maybe 50.
That's good. When you look younger, you feel younger and you're making.
She does feel younger.
People are 50 years old, back up in their 90s. You know?
She has like 2 businesses out of her home, plus she works at a chiropractor's office. I'm like, I don't know how you're still going.
That's why I mentioned that. Your time to home be over.
that my phone?
Yeah, we all got the same ring. I did too. Go look around, right?
Back in the old days, maybe we had the same ringers go to the restaurant and phone ring. And
everybody looked.
Yeah, 10 people picked their phone. Is
that me?
These people can now change your ringtone. I got the same ringtone you did.
I'm the customer loyalty group. So if somebody calls to cancel or disconnect, they send them to me.
I can't even put weight on it. It literally feels like so much data. It hurts so bad.
We get brownie points for we get brownie points for the fewer disconnects we do get.
Okay.
Try not to get any disconnects and you'll get brownie
points. Most people just hang up.
Huh?
Most people just hang up, I'm sure.
I don't know, I haven't gotten that far.
Yeah,
Monday's
sure.
My first day on the floor.
I'm sure most everybody will just hang up on you.
No, I'd rather them hang up on me and get a repeat than a disconnect.
Yeah.
It's better for your metrics if you get repeats over disconnects. If they call back within 7 days of you taking care of them, you get a repeat. It counts against you. It's like, we'll take care of their problem the first time.
Well, competition out there.
Yes. And they also have DirecTV, and they have UVerse. So they got two different kinds of TV.
Those probably get reconnected a lot quicker than other bills.
Yeah.
People want their TV back.
And they have, you know, the wireless phones, and then they have house phones. So. We have AT&T.
House phones? People like to have them still?
I know, right? I don't have one of them. It's mostly people on the East Coast.
I know.
But, and it's funny because my Uncle Don called me and he's like, I heard you got a job with AT&T, and I explained him what I do, and he goes, well, you need to talk to me because I'm about ready to leave these fuckers. He's like, they've laid down the lines for UVerse and it's messing with my phone.
Yeah.
He's like, well, then switch to UVerse. Like, it's not that difficult. Like, all your problems will be fixed if you just get the fiber optics.
Okay.
Right. 94 years between my phone, internet. Okay, $230 a month.
Phone, internet, cable.
Yeah.
I have a feeling the customer loyalty group at Dish will try keeping him because he's been with Dish for 11 years. Like, I'm leaving you for you first.
Cox high-speed internet because
that shit is not
all. Has to have high-speed internet so you go gaming.
Yeah, tell Skylar he's got to pay for it himself.
Yeah. We got 150 megabytes, so.
Cox is horrible all the time. It don't matter.
Well, Cox are the fastest.
They're horrible. Well, yeah.
I know, but
they're still horrible.
I hate that.
Me too.
They have a lot of downtime.
I got stupid Cox TV and Cricket wireless.
I have screen time.
As much as I'm paying, I could probably go somewhere else and get more services.
Not as much, right?
Less of it. Well, it's nice to have
curly hair. I just like one less step in the morning, that's all. And it's too short to straighten it. Well,
people with curly hair want straight hair, and people with straight hair want curly hair.
Well, I have both. I like both. When it's long, it's straighter.
Yeah.
I know, when it's short, it's curly. But even when it was long, I would get like the waviness. So I could have it either way.
Tell people are either cut it twice too long, one's too short.
Yeah.
True.
Like carpenters, you measure twice and cut once.
Right.
Thank you very much, Elvis.
Yes.
So what you think? A little shorter? Alyssa?
I'm looking out doing.
Well, somebody short hair out here, you can't be asking her. We go, we can keep whacking it.
I think it's how you want to spike it.
I'm still going to finish the touches on it.
Yeah.
I'm going to use gel this in.
Yeah, I got some
chinny chins
drawn.
Yeah.
You think it looks good like that? I'm thinking of just tag is shorter. Like,
okay.
That's hard.
Short's easy.
Right?
Yeah. Longer, you got to do that yourself. I can cut it shorter. I can't make it longer.
Come a long way from the girl that didn't want to cut her hair at all.
Huh?
Come a long way from the person that didn't want to cut their hair at all.
Right? Starting to like it. It's so easy to manage.
Yeah, and the beard's a lot cheaper too.
I asked him, he didn't take the seat.
I can't even put any weight on that leg right now. It hurts so bad.
It's called pain.
It sucks.
I have a chair and I'm not taking it from me. Oh, it's so special.
Oh. Stubbornness.
Probably the amount of time he was staring there.
Stubbornness.
Stubbornness.
Back of this leg is like, it was black from like here to here, like the whole back of it, and now it's so tight, like it's like a rock.
Oh my gosh.
Like,
you should probably get that checked out by a doctor.
Yeah, at this point I think I should. I'll probably go next week.
I think you should have already.
Well, it was starting to get better, so I kind of let it be.
Now you're standing on it.
Well, yeah, I'm not supposed to be doing that.
Letting it get better.
I'll probably keep playing softball, keep re-injuring it.
Yeah, I know what I should do. Sometimes you wish you
went
sooner.
Yeah. All they'll do is tell me to wait. Like, there's nothing you can do for a hamstring other than just stay off from it.
Yeah, stay off from it. Exercise.
Yeah. This is starting to get better than I reheard it because I decided to be an idiot.
Shorter last time.
Yep. That's what I was looking for.
Next time will be shorter yet.
Mm-hmm.
Next time will be shorter yet.
Yep. Next time is going to be better.
Are you shorter yet?
Next time we're both going bald.
Really?
Yeah.
She's almost there now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bald, bald.
Yeah. Bald, bald.
Shave your bald, bald.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Can you do that? With a razor?
I got electric clippers too. It's like a face shaver.
But
I think it was
like, I'm looking for
you can do it with a razor
it.
Though?
I got
Trimmers
here.
Yeah, those
ones. Get some just as close as a razor.
Yeah.
You're not even like electric shoulders. It's electric shoulders for the hair.
Yeah.
You can use it on the face too, but.
Throw some gel in there? Oh no, I'm gonna go home.
Shower.
Work with it. Yeah, I got a shower
first. Yeah, get all the hairs.
I'm not going to a birthday party for God only knows how long, all itchy.
Yeah.
Ball. Just sweet ball, huh?
Right. Next time.
Lingo, not mine.
Not her. You're the one who says it, though.
I say it, just to mess with it. Awesome.